何礼貌地提出请求。礼貌实践，提高您的请求技巧。升级。
Level up.
I am in your debt.
我欠你人情。
Expresses deep gratitude and indebtedness for someone's help or kindness. Suitable for sincere expressions of gratitude and appreciation.
对某人的帮助或善意表示深深的感激和感激之情。适用于真诚的表达感激和赞赏。
Example sentences.
例句。
I am in your debt for lending me your car.
我欠你人情。谢谢你借给我你的车。
If you could cover my shift, I am in your debt.
如果你能替我值班，那我就欠你人情了。
I'm in your debt for helping me with the project.
我欠你人情，谢谢你帮我完成这个项目。
I'm respectfully requesting.
我恭敬地请求。
High level of formality, showing respect and humility in making a request. Suitable for formal requests in professional or respectful situations.
高度正式，在提出请求时表现出尊重和谦逊。适用于专业或尊重场合的正式请求。
Example sentences.
例句。
I'm respectfully requesting a brief meeting with you.
我恭敬地请求与您进行一次简短的会面。
I'm respectfully requesting you consider my application.
我恭敬地请求您考虑我的申请。
I'm respectfully requesting your approval on this proposal.
我恭敬地请求您批准此提案。
I beseech you to.
我恳求你。
Extremely formal and old-fashioned, often found in historical or literary contexts. Suitable for solemn requests, literary contexts, or when expressing deep emotional appeal or urgency.
极其正式和过时，经常出现在历史或文学背景中。适用于庄严的请求。文学背景或表达深刻的情感诉求或紧迫感。
Example sentences.
例句。
I beseech you to help me.
我恳求你帮助我。
I beseech you to forgive my mistake.
我恳求你原谅我的错误。
I beseech you to consider my request.
我恳求你考虑我的请求。
I earnestly request that.
我诚挚地请求。
Highly formal and sincere, suitable for serious or significant requests. Appropriate for situations requiring deep respect, urgency, or formal communication.
非常正式和真诚，适合严肃或重要的请求，适合需要深切尊重、紧迫性或正式沟通的情况。
Example sentences.
例句。
I earnestly request that you consider my proposal.
我诚挚地请求您考虑我的提议。
I earnestly request that you review the document.
我诚挚地请求您审查该文件。
I earnestly request that you support this decision.
我诚挚地请求您支持这个决定。
I humbly request that.
我谦卑的请求。
Very polite and respectful, showing a sense of humility and deference. Typically used in formal contexts to show utmost respect and humility.
非常有礼貌和尊重，表现出谦卑和顺从的感觉。通常用于正式场合，以表示最大的尊重和谦卑。
Example sentences.
例句。
I humbly request that you support this initiative.
我谦卑地请求您支持这项倡议。
I humbly request that you provide feedback on my proposal.
我谦卑地请求您对我的提案提供反馈。
I humbly request that you extend the deadline by 1 week.
我谦卑地请求您将截止日期延长一周。
I implore you to.
我恳求你。
Expresses a high level of urgency and politeness, often in serious situations. Suitable for urgent, serious, or desperate requests requiring immediate attention and action.
表达高度的紧迫性和礼貌性，通常用于严肃的场合，适用于需要立即关注和采取行动的紧急、严肃或迫切的请求。
Example sentences.
例句。
I implore you to take this matter seriously.
我恳求您认真对待此事。
I implore you to support this important cause.
我恳请您支持这一重要事业。
I implore you to take immediate action on this issue.
我恳求您立即就此问题采取行动。
I would be forever grateful if.
如果，我将永远感激不尽。
Conveys deep gratitude, high politeness, used for significant or heartfelt requests. Suitable for making important requests where showing deep appreciation is necessary.
表达深切的谢意，礼貌用语，用于重要或衷心的请求。适用于提出需要表达深切谢意的重要请求。
Example sentences.
例句。
I would be forever grateful if you could pick me up.
如果你能接我的话，我将永远感激不尽。
I would be forever grateful if you could finish this task.
如果您能完成这项任务，我将永远感激不尽。
I would be forever grateful if you could lend me a hand.
如果您能帮我一把，我将永远感激不尽。
I would be honored if.
我将非常荣幸，如果。
Conveys deep respect and formality, suitable for formal invitations, significant requests, and highly respectful professional or personal situations.
传达深深的敬意和正式性，适合正式邀请、重要请求和高度尊重的专业或个人场合。
Example sentences.
例句。
I would be honored if you attend the event.
如果您能出席活动，我将不胜荣幸。
I would be honored if you could join us for dinner.
如果您能与我们共进晚餐，我将不胜荣幸。
I would be honored if you could give a speech at the ceremony.
如果您能在典礼上致辞，我将不胜荣幸。
If it's not too much to ask.
如果要求不算过分。
It indicates a deep respect for the recipient's time and effort.Suitable for respectful, considerate, and formal requests.
它表示对接受者付出的时间和努力的深深尊重，适合尊重、体贴和正式的请求。
Example sentences.
例句。
If it's not too much to ask, please wait.
如果要求不算过分，请等待。
If it's not too much to ask,Could you help?
如果要求不算过分，你能帮忙吗？
If it's not too much to ask, could you review my report?
如果要求不算过分，你能看看我的报告吗？
It would mean the world to me if.
那对我来说意味着一切。
It conveys a more emotional and personal appeal, making it less formal and more intimate.Suitable for making heartfelt requests or expressing deep gratitude.
它传达了一种更具情感和个人魅力的诉求，使其不那么正式，更亲密，适用于提出衷心的请求或表达深深的感激之情。
Example sentences.
例句。
It would mean the world to me if you could support me.
如果你能支持我，那对我来说意味着一切。
It would mean the world to me if you could help me move.
如果你能帮助我搬家，那对我来说意味着一切。
It would mean the world to me if you could lend me a hand.
如果你能帮我一把，那对我来说意味着一切。
May I have the pleasure of asking?
我能否荣幸地询问
?Formally request permission or introduce a polite inquiry with respect. It serves as a polite introduction, initiating respectful conversations in professional or formal settings.
正是请求许可或以尊重的态度提出礼貌的询问。它是一种礼貌的介绍。在专业或正式场合发起尊重的对话。
Example sentences.
例句。
May I have the pleasure of asking you to dance with me?
我可以荣幸地邀请您和我跳舞吗？
May I have the pleasure of asking if you enjoyed the event?
我能否荣幸地问您是否喜欢这次活动？
May I have the pleasure of asking if you're available tomorrow?
我能否荣幸地问您明天有空吗？
Please be so good as to.
请尽量。
Using good instead of kind adds subtle formality and deference. Very formal requests are instructions where utmost politeness and respect are necessary.
使用 good 代替 kind 增加了微妙的正式性和恭敬性。非常正式的请求或指示，需要最大程度的礼貌和尊重。
Example sentences.
例句。
Please be so good as to keep the noise level down.
请尽量降低噪音。
Please be so good as to turn off your mobile phones.
请尽量关闭手机。
Please be so good as to refrain from using flash photography.
请尽量避免使用闪光灯拍照。
Would you be so generous to?
您愿意慷慨地吗？
Indicating a very polite and formal request or inquiry.Suitable for formal requests where the speaker wishes to convey utmost respect and courtesy.
表示非常礼貌和正式的请求或询问，适用于说话者希望表达最大尊重和礼貌的正式请求。
Example sentences.
例句。
Would you be so generous to lend me your expertise?
您愿意慷慨地向我提供您的专业知识吗？
Would you be so generous to assist with the event planning?
您愿意慷慨地协助活动策划吗？
Would you be so generous to provide feedback on this draft?
您愿意慷慨地对此草案提供反馈吗？